Hello, children.
Children of Corn. You have seen it?
Not have.
You need to watch it. Children of Corn. Oh, and watch The Social Dilemma on Netflix. The Social Dilemma on Netflix. That's social media.
That's a social media. Mind. People been saying I should have been watching about a year or so now.
No, it came out soon. Well, it did come out last year.
I should have been watched it. But
I just not found out about it.
I'll be trying not to watch the Instagram. I used to have a rule. I'd be like, all right, if I see 5 booties or something, I gotta get off the app. Now I just got the 1. So it'd be the first picture I see. So I'd be like, all right, I'm out. It'd be.
And on my website, on my mental health page, one of the things.
Say the site.
Oh, theprettylocker.com.
Continue.
One of the tips that I've had under my mental health tab is unplug from the world. Like, it's very vital. Unplug from socials, unplug from work. Just take that hour at the minimum, just an hour with yourself, and learn what makes you tick. What's your true definition of happiness?
One of my favorite features of my phone is that I've been exercising the past year and a half. Do not disturb. Leave me the fuck alone.
No, for real.
And sometimes I be mad when it shows, like, I got a missed call. I'm like, I don't even want to see that.
Right.
You know, I might want to just put this on airplane. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly. It might be somebody, because I had no, you know, like, your favorites will still come through. Ain't no favorites. Everybody on the same page.
Exactly. All right, we're going to get to this session. So, like, Bree has her blocks. I forgot mine, but we're going to work on her deep stretching because she needs it, because her legs are super tight, because she be benching and squatting and that. Well, squatting and...
You got to know leg day, my favorite day.
Yeah, she probably does like fold legs days out of the week.
This cap.
3.
I mean, I could if I wanted to, I probably would do leg day every day. But I don't even be trying to take myself out like that.
Yeah. So how? What? 3 days?
On a good week, probably about 4.
What I just?
Probably 4. Probably 4.
You probably
but,
have a good
but
week.
But leg
week.
Necessarily doesn't correlate to just squatting though. I could probably do my pliers. I'm just, you know, letting people know. Because, you know, some people just correlate leg day. You just get up behind the squat bar and you just back squat all day long. So,
you do that, that 4 days out of the week, you ain't gonna handle it.
Right. I'm gonna be crawling up in here to do yoga.
Exactly.
All
right. So, she has her blocks. We'll be doing some deep stretching and restorative. So, we're starting off with legs crossed, sitting up tall. Deep breaths through the nose out the nose. Bring your blocks to your side. And it's so fashionable, don't you agree?
Now I gotta come. If you gonna come, you better come hard.
Over the feet, squeeze the glutes, drop away the head back, and the shoulder blades in, deep breaths. extend the legs out long. You're gonna bring the blocks to the sides of the feet. Stand them up tall. Yeah. Well, on the side tall. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, reach for the feet or the blocks.
Drop the weight of the head down, relax the neck, arm, and shoulders. All right, so with the blocks, your head on top, you're gonna walk the blocks out as much as possible, and gradually, take some deep breaths.
Sole to the inside of the left leg. Place the blocks to the outside of the ankle, inside and outside of the left foot. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, fold forward to the blocks. Again, walk the feet, the blocks out. Drop the head down, pull the right hand as much as possible. Extend the right out, bring the left soles to the inside. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, fold to the right, to the blocks. Walk the blocks out. Swing the feet to the right, come to a tabletop position. Now, since you got blocks, damn, I should have brought blocks. You're gonna have them flat, place them flat. You're gonna walk your blocks and step forward, tuck the toes, push up the downward dog. Blocks tall, back foot at a slight angle, line the heels, push up the warrior one. Inhale, exhale, open the arms, inhale up, take the right leg straight, fold forward, bring the hands to the top of the block. Go to the floor, drop the weight of the head down, keep the right leg straight. Thank you. center. Bring the left hand to the block. Place the block flat. Come out to the ball of the left foot. Open the chest to the right. Snap the shoulders. Exhale, bring your right hand to the other block. Bring your knee to the mat and the foot long. Now you're gonna stand your blocks up sideways. On the side. Yeah. And rock onto the heel. Come all the way back. You're gonna bring your blocks to the outside of the ankles, inside and outside, and stretch out as much as possible. Drop the weight of the head down. Relax the neck on the shoulders. To the heel. Tuck the toes, come off of the knee. Stand the blocks tall. Inhale. Exhale, push off the right into warrior three. Now bring your blocks a step away from the mat. Stand them up tall. You can keep your hands there. Bring them out in front. Front center. And out to the side. Stand the blocks up tall, push up the right one. What time do you start starting? I should be padding.
Try that move, man.
Okay, we got it.
Is it parallel in the now?
Yeah.
Is my knee supposed to be bent or straight?
You got
to
slide it in and the knee.
You heard me?
Huh?
9:30.
Oh, you should.
Can't hold it. I can get there, I just can't hold it.
Fold forward. Two blocks. Drop away the head. Exhale, push off the left, bring the blocks a step away off the mat, stand tall, deep breaths. bend, coming back onto the ball right. Bring the knee to the mat, 7 foot long. Block standing next to the left side.
Upward.
Sides.
Yeah.
Rock onto the heel, bring the hips back. Knees together, extend the arms out. Walk the blocks out as much as possible. Drop the head down, breath. So walk the blocks to the right as much as possible. Drop the lift the head to the knee. Relax the neck on the shoulder. Deep breath. Relax the hips. Inhale with the head. Exhale, walk the hands and blocks to the left. Shoulders, knees underneath the hips, move the blocks inside for a second. Now it's flat. Inhale, raise the gaze, push the belly down, hips out. Exhale, lower the gaze, curve the spine, hips and stomach. Inhale.
Exhale.
Step forward, right knee into the midsection, inhale, exhale, kick out, inhale in, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, bring the leg onto the mat at an angle for pigeon, shoulders and hips square to the front, drop the weight of the head down to the knee or the block or the forearms, raise the weight of the body to the right. Tall, chin is at the horizon, right hand to the right knee, left hand to the mat on the foot.
between the limbs. Relax the neck on the shoulders, deep breaths. Step forward, left knee into the midsection, inhale, exhale, kick out, inhale in, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, bring the leg onto the mat, shoulder the hips square, heel into the groin, drop the forehead down to the floor, forearms on the mat, rest the weight of the body deeper. Exhale, push the torso tall. Left hand to the knee, right hand to the mat or the foot.
I guess you came to prepare us.
To get to claim for the ear.
This is my spot. Left hand to the mat. Bend the right leg, bring it in. Reach for the right foot. Pull the leg into the body, relax the glute. Exhale, release the leg. He ain't even as tall as he's showing, slumping over.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
scoop the left knee back. Tuck the toes, bring the knees and ankles together. Standing up tall, bring the hips to the heels. Hands to heart center, shoulders back and down. You need to give me some of that, alright?
He was really lucky on this, the height on that.
What
you wouldn't even know. I'd have been one dunking on anybody because I already can dunk at this height. So at a taller height, it would have been worse. I probably have about 2-3 kids by now because you know people always try to shoot for the tall niggas. You ain't on your toes either. You cheat. She cheat.
No, I'm
she
not.
I would have saw that.
No, I'm not. Dropping stuff in here, and they all these people coming up in here ain't got no mask on, nothing like that.
Wait, say what?
You said, but I had a sneeze, and all these people be coming in here. I'm like, that. And you ain't feeling nothing, dude. Huh?
No.
Shit.
Right. Grab the front and make the legs wide. Go grab your blocks.
My heel on my blocks. No.
Right leg, so inside and outside of the right leg.
I do.
Inhale, lift up. Exhale, turn to the right, and hands to the blocks. Walk the block out as much as possible. Drop the head to the knee. Relax the leg. Deep breath. Out or push them out, extend out as much as possible. Drop the weight of the leg down. Deep breath. Inhale. Exhale, drag the blocks up the mat. Bring them to the sides, bring the feet together. Close the feet to the mat. We'll lie down. Alright, so we're gonna do two things, laying down with blocks. We're gonna bring both of them to the sides. Thrust the hips up for a bridge. Place them to the small of the back.
Both of them.
Mm-hmm. If you're comfortable to do so. Shoulder blades in. Thank you.
But I did it yesterday before my workout, because you know you're losing your muscles too. So I think it's better to do it before you like get you loose. Like, to my opinion, I think I need to make sure I'm wearing. I mean, I'm going to
wear a bra.
Steel in the locker.
Stiff, or just want to have more range of motion and trying to get deeper